This episode of Carding is brought to you by Unicorn, Power Scour, Fiber Wash, and Rinse. Keep your drum carder and other fiber prep tools clean by only using fibers washed with Unicorn. Stock up on Unicorn with my exclusive coupon. Enter HTSY for 20% off your entire order at unicornclean.com. And by My Local Wool. Find farms, festivals, artisans, and shops near you by visiting mylocalwool.com.
Welcome back to Carding and the tutorial Determined. Determined. Let's think about determined for a bit. What are some things in your life that you wish you had more determination for? What's the biggest thing you ever determined to do and accomplish? What are you most determined to improve about your life right now? What relationship in your life requires you to have a lot of determination? Do you find yourself to be a naturally determined person? What is the opposite of determined? And do you wish you were more determined or less determined? Is determination an asset or a downfall? And how do you determine what to be determined about? So those are just some thoughts off the top of my head. These are the colors that my friends chose for determination, and I agree. I agree that I see determination as dark and broody and very mental and decisive and almost stubborn and plowing through it. So I'm going to try to just do stripes, like random stripes through this bat. I'm not going to focus on a color story. I'm not going to focus on layering. I think I'm just going to try to get a really clean striped bat. Because I'm determined. I'm determined to do a striped, technical, tidy bat. I'm determined about determined. So as I'm carding this, I'm focusing on drafting the fibers to try to keep them within the same teeth as I go through each pass. Like try to keep it even. It takes a lot of determination for me to do something so technical and tidy. maybe it takes more determination for you to do something really kind of artsy and avant-garde. So whatever you find requires more determination, try to card a bat that, like, you have to be determined while you're carding it. Okay, I'm gonna make sure I've got fiber packed in from end to end. Always make sure that you get the ends of your carder as well as the center, because you can fit a lot more fiber if you go over the entire drum. And I think I'm also gonna add some stripes of sparkle to this. I think determination requires like organization and efficiency. So to celebrate our success of determination, I'm going to put on some Tussa Silk Noils on here. Like, yay, we did it. We accomplished what we wanted. Look how awesome it looks. You always got to reward yourself for following through with something hard. Makes life fun. Cool. And now let's do a stripe of sparkle. I'm going to add some moss green sparkle from Little Bird Fibers on Etsy, and I'm going to add that right up here. Yeah, I'm feeling, I can totally tell I was really determined to card this bat with excellent striping. Very, very, very tidy. Here is the back of Determined. It's a little bit muddy because I keep my carder dirty, which I like. I'm not naturally a determined person, so I'm fine having a little bit of fuzz on the back of my determination. It's reality. Life's too short to try to do things perfectly. Okay, let's unfold this.
Determination.
Yeah, that is determination. And you can see as you go by layer, every layer has different stripes for you to card through. So you could even do like one stripe at a time as a yarn, or break this up or card it again, whatever you think would be pretty. I know what I want to do though. I want to twist this and put it in a knot. I want to see what this looks like. I'm obsessed with knotting my bats today. There we go. Yeah, that is determination. Love. If you had fun carding determination and you want to hashtag it on Instagram, go ahead and use the hashtag #cardingdetermined. And we can look and see what your determined bat color is. Thanks for watching and happy spinning.